jeans.
What are you making this whole rapping line?
Well, I've always quite fancied myself a rapper.
Then do drop a tasty beat.
Let's do this.
Well, my guess is you never see me dump a chocolate digestive in a cup of tea. Take a seat next to me and you'll see what I mean by polite society. And of which I speak, my name class has no relevance. It doesn't cost money to bask in the benevolence of the beautiful earth and the creatures it birthed and the simple human kindness which I hope to coerce. So just calm the fuck down and have a piece of cake. There are many more topics that I feel I must debate. This is infantile gang wars you agree to undertake. I can fuck you all up in the time it takes to bake my lovely muffins. You little cretinous ruffians, when I say I'm going to end you, don't let through the time bluffing. Because I'm the king of patience and tell me you are nothing. Now that's out of the way, you get ready for my muffin. It's a tasty rhythm, almost as tasty as my muffin. Jeeves, take over.
Eagerly, master. See what the master is predicting makes the utmost of sense. And could have laughed at the dispersal of all this false pretense. I'd like to state this verse with absolutely no offense. In my defense, the malcontent presents a sense is rather tense. Hence I'd like to include myself for work before it commence. To outline this immense and dense additional event. Riots erupted in the streets, chaos through the little bastards. Those the police can also do their criminal mentality. Truly evil, through and through with no remorse. When they break more than not to fall from me on you. Now that my mercy over, I'm a bid to review. I shall begin preparations for a lovely beat.
Why thank you, Jeeves, now my wish to leave. You don't want to witness the beating you'll receive. The lyrical brutality that I shall achieve when I leave the bereaved with the steamiest of teas.
How do you like it?
How unlike my slacks, hot and sticky and receiving a tea bag.
Oh, terribly vulgar.
Now I must concur when rapping this language has to occur. These rapscallions must know what it is that I'm saying. I'm praying their decaying minds and vocal time portraying.
What does that say in love?
Yes, I shall and I'm proud. My advice is profound. So just listen to the sound of my lyrical opus. It's the main point of focus. If you want the full force, you need only provoke us. So now once again, I refer you to my servants. He'll teach you about education with furtherment. So do not resist his linguistic coercion, or you shall be punished with the worst of perversions.
Interesting line, master. Indeed. Cerebral damage, caught by memory so savage I deduce it would reduce the strongest man to a cabbage.
Or was it a radish?
I can never remember.
I do believe it was a cabbage.
Thank you. Now imagine if you would the place where kindness was banished. The plebeian masses are banished, yet those remain are left famished. I'm salacious, tenacious, to mess with me you'll be ravished. So I have the facade of a butler and now you appear to be lavish. A lyrical miracle dishing up those, it's so savage. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm unprepared, the master's carriage.
Jeeves out. And goodbye from the master.